Ladies and gentlemen, Lillian Frank.
From the bridge.